You weren't married to Kate, but you guys have a daughter together, that, and you guys separated, and now you're in a relationship. She was in a relationship for a while. You still co-parent. You guys are really close.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's an example of something evolving over time.
That would have been, you know, we have a daughter, beautiful daughter, Lily, and me and Kate split up when she was three. But I think both of us felt like the most important thing was that our child comes first and her interests come first. So over the years, it's been 14 years now since we broke up.
Were you and Kate Beckinsale ever married?
No, we never got
married. No, you were just together. Okay,
yeah.
Good.
But our relationship now is probably better than it ever was. And it helps that she actually likes Sarah more than she likes me, which is actually true. And so that kind of all works out pretty well. The only way it doesn't work out is that now I have not only Sarah, but also Kate and my daughter Lily, who all just make fun of me and embarrass me at any given point. An example was I'd given Kate a lift. You don't say lift, you.
Unless you work for the company Lyft, you can say it then.
I'd given her a ride somewhere, and as we were getting back into the car, I dropped my car keys, and they just bizarrely bounced off the road and right into the middle of underneath the car. So as I was trying to get it, I couldn't reach from either side. So I had to get on the floor and actually crawl under the car. By the time I came back out from the car, not only had Kate filmed my ass crack hanging out of my pants, she'd sent it to Sarah and Lily, and Sarah and Lily were both texting me about it. I'm texting pictures of it. That is my life now on a day-to-day basis.